Welcome to Adventures North. I'm your host, Steve McInnes. On this adventure, we visit the friendly northern Quebec town of Cujuac. With its new and expanded airport terminal, access to this remote part of the world is easier than ever before. Formerly known as Fort Chimo, this bustling Arctic town is situated at the 58th parallel along the Cujuac River and 20 miles inland from the southern shore of Ungava Bay. With a population of 2,250, Cujuac is the largest town in Arctic Quebec's Nunavik region, where about 10,000 Inuit people live in the 14 coastal villages. The region covers the entire area north of the 55th parallel. It's about a third of the total landmass of Quebec. I'll be staying at the local Auberge Cujuac and leaving from there each day for a new adventure. There are no outfitting operations on the Cujuac River and other private lands of the Nunavimiut Landholding Corporation. The area is the exclusive domain of the local Inuit people to use for their own enjoyment and sustenance. I've been invited to document what it's like to spend some time on the river here in early summer. My host on this trip, Alan Gordon of the Nunavik Tourism Association, takes me out on the mighty river to experience the Atlantic salmon fishing, scenery and wildlife viewing, and a family mussel-picking expedition. Whether out on the river or hiking around town, there's a lot going on here in everyday village life.